Is this Delson Rupp?
Yeah, who's this?
Oh, see, I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard that DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. The convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-9 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey, my mom got Delson off of an old Western. Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking you here is somehow drop the road a little, you know, pull the rug out from underneath them.
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, then the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam, instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could either see it.
Well, come on out and watch. You know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right. Right. Well, you know what, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Yeah, because the Duke took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So, you finish with the sports?
About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the Duke. Man, what am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Helicopters? Whole pack of them. I don't think they can see me in the fog. Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did. Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait. You're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. Listen in on the DUP's communications, but the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive. No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down. No. I'm telling you, whatever the hell it was, it's still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out some goddamn heavy reinforcements now!
For me, August.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him. You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. Thank you. Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me.
Too many
of them. You are.
They're everywhere. Everywhere. The fuck.
Going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever did this does. What in the hell have I walked into?
Angels? Are you kidding? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Delton, look, they found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. The guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So we're
earlier, huh?
Hey, the conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
In the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Thank you.
pen and an aerosol can.
Let's see, if I had one of these things on, I would want to get it off as because, well, because they're butt ugly. And I guess because they just scream, attack me. I'm a suspected bioterrorist. So you want someplace private to get undressed with a place to sit while you changed. A porta potty would be perfect. You'd kill two birds with one stone.
Which of you are hiding there? Don't you know those?
Not a great start. Great. Bilingual bullying. Nope.
Thank the Lord! You're here!
You're the best!
No? Okay.
I was clearly in the wrong.
The freak who goes around opening occupied porta potties. No, wait, I saw him first. These angels are quick.
Hey, Delson, I'm in the Lantern District. You still here?
Yeah, about time you made it across.
What the hell's going on? I'll leave you on your own for a couple hours and suddenly there's angels dive bombing.
Gotta have something to do with the conduit we're looking for. I set free a bunch of prisoners the dupes were moving. I think one of them might be our guy.
Lucky for you, Big Brother's here. Finding escapees is what I do.
Well, be on the lookout for anyone in a black and yellow vest. I saw one on the ground in Hing Hang Market. Looked like a bitch to get off. Locks all over it.
Gotta say, little brother, get the hang of this manhunt thing. Maybe when we get back home, I'll deputize you. You'd have a job for a change.
Whoa, no thanks. One cop in the family is embarrassing enough. Fellas, mind if I tag along?
Ugh! чтоб тебя!
Здесь. Not a bioterrorist. He's doing high school math.
I'll make you a deal. We take this chase back down to the ground where it's safe, and I'll give you a 10-second head start. No, don't!
Oh, nice catch, Wingman. Angel Maker is, he's pissing me off. They keep grabbing all the conduits and I can't keep up.
Oh, same old, same old.
If the angels aren't bad enough, there's these gangs of surly dudes out hunting the Vestoids, too.
Those would be Occurrence, an angry gang of bullies who like to cause trouble around the International District. You should stay clear of them.
So far, so good. These guys are real scum of the earth types.
Whoa, relax. It's time you called in the cop, brother. Listen, meet me by the porta potty in the Hinghay Market. Crazy idea.
All right, I'll meet you by the port of... Listen, man, I don't know what...
You can trust me. I'm a cop.
You know, I've noticed you like to mention that a lot.
What?
What do you think? I mean, it's a little bit of pain putting on, especially in there. Sounds like somebody had some Thai food. But what do you think? Chase me.
You want me to chase you?
Yeah. Chase me, shoot me. Shoot near me. Near me. And we'll see what happens when one of the angels shows up.
Yeah, because I've got our angels right now. If they take you, man, they take you to God knows where.
I know. Okay, but look, you know how you're always losing your phone and then you grab mine and find it?
Right.
Right, well, we have a GPS link.
So you're like a big, ugly tracking device. Okay.
Right, but look, real, okay? Not too real, just real enough to fool the angels. You get me?
Oh, I can get you right between the eyes.
No, just don't be a dick.
Not bad.
Ooh, I'm so gonna be a dick.
Ah, fear me! I am a bioterrorist! Run away in fear, for I have powers! Horrible, ugly, deep-spirited superpowers!
Oh, no. I'll never surrender!
I am a bioterrorist! I eat children and kittens!
Please, conduits don't really do that.
Powers, world! Bow to my grandeur!
You don't have to bow, honest.
What are you doing? Flee in terror, mortals! I could melt your faces with nothing more than my pinky!
And cops wet the bed. And we have liftoff.
Hey, follow my phone! And don't be a dick! Hey, maybe a little slower? It's my first time with an angel, you know. Wow, you angels really have soft hands. Can any of the other abductees tell you that? I just wanted to know if you know where you're going. I'm just saying we could probably stop and ask for directions.
I wouldn't mind.
Video angels. I should have seen that coming. I shoot the screen, do you? Was that your home? Is that where you hang your halos at night?
That's it! Keep shooting the screen! I think it's really putting the hurt on him!
Ooh. you got? You fight like cherubim. Stop being so fluttery and let me get a shot!
Oh, I'm gonna burn in hell for this.
Hit the spot. Thank you.
Another has joined us.
I never like commercials anyway. Now, where did Reggie end up?
Oh. Worst idea ever. What the hell?
Woo. I gotta hand it to you, big brother. You make excellent live bait. Why, it worked, didn't it? Found the Angel Conduit Slayer, now we go take him out. Come on, you come with me or what?